So you do you think because you come from London, that's why you're good at fashion?
Probably a little bit. I was born with it. I think it just happened.
Well, you know, I know me and you, we are different style.
No, we're the same style.
No, we're gonna same style.
We have the same style. I put you on how to dress.
You put me on?
Yeah. You know I did. I put you on Valentino. Right. Put you on denim jackets.
OG.
Balenciaga
stop,
ones.
Stop, OG. You better stop, OG.
I put you on a hair impressive.
OG, you say you put him in fashion. Wow.
Your Balenciaga hoodie.
I think I'm done here. I'm done.
I put you on scarves.
You know what we're done here today, OG?
But did I put you on
if
scarves?
You say you put me in the fashion, then we're done today.
What about scarves? Done. But what about scarves?
OG, I'm telling you, if you say it.
But what about scarves?
You put me in fashion, then I'm done.
But what about scarves?
I guess I'm done.
But what about scarves?
I guess I'm done.
But what about scarves?
What do you mean about scarf, OG?
You saw me with my scarf. You're like, that scarf's fire. I'm gonna get one too. And then you got one. And next time when I was wearing mine, you had one too. You act like you did it first. But I had the scarf first.
Wait, OG, let me tell you something, yeah. Okay? This is your second year in the league.
Third
year in the league.
Yeah.
Okay. I've been in a scarf game 10 years now.
You haven't though.
Yes. One. And two, OG. I don't dress, man.
But you saw me in my scarf.
OG, I don't dress, OG. I do art, bro.
But you saw me
in
my scarf.
No, tell me please. You know I do art, right?
I like my scarves a lot. And you copied that.
You got me sweating whenever.
We were short-staffed today, so we hired
for cleaning today.
What time?
As soon as possible, please.
As soon as possible. Let me check on the list and see who's scheduled ahead of you. Please have a seat over there.
Thank you.
And cut!
This isn't working for me.
You're right. More skateboards will let people know that this new fragrance smells amazing.
No. Smelling is believing.
I understand. More roses!
Axe, skateboards, and fresh roses.
OG, I like animals. If you could visit the Toronto Zoo and take home one animal, a pet, which one would you choose? What will you name it?
Which animal do I have to choose from? Like wild animals or which kind?
Zoo.
What do they have at the zoo? I've never been to a zoo, so I don't know what they have. Okay. I'll just, zoo animal. What's a zoo animal? Okay, I'll take a tiger.
And hey, what will you name?
Is it a girl or a boy?
Any.
Okay. If it's a girl, I'll name it Beyonce. If it's a guy, I'll name it Zeus.
Those are cool names for a tiger.
Kyle.
Have you ever won this many games in a row in your entire life in anything?
Like basketball?
Could be anything.
Connect Four. That's it. That's it.
This is my spot. So if you want to look like me, you just come here.
I want to look like you, though.
I know you want to, OG. If you have a date with a girl,
yeah.
What are you going to put on the outfits?
What city is the date in?
Let's say in Toronto.
Okay, if it's Toronto.
You're in Toronto, first time you're taking a girl's out for a date.
I'm going to have a t-shirt on.
Yeah.
I'm going to put on a sweater. But I'm going to take off the sweater at the table.
At the table?
Yeah, because it can get hot.
Okay. So, what do you like to see the girls wearing?
A dress.
What kind of dress?
A sundress.
Sundress?
Yeah.
Even on the winter when it's cold like this?
I don't care.
You don't care?
Wear a sundress.
Okay, ladies, you heard this. You're an OG.
Wear a sundress.
If you want to go on a date with OG, wear sundress.
Please wear a sundress.
It don't matter if it's snow outside.
I don't care. I don't care the climate.
Wear your sundress.
I want to see you in a sundress.
Okay.
We're going on a date.
Good luck.
got you trapped, nigga. All the time you get down on your knees, she gon' crap, nigga. Fuck what you heard, God blessing all the trap, nigga. God blessing all the trap, nigga. When you wake up before you brush your teeth, you grab your scrap, nigga. All the time you get down on your knees, she gon' crap, nigga.
OG, this one is for you. I am 6 years old. If you were still 6 years old and we were growing up in Toronto, what kind of stuff would we do together?
If we were both six and we were growing up in Toronto, we'd both go to elementary school and play kickball outside and play other sports, jump rope, four square, basketball, soccer, football, stuff like that.
Good one.
Hi, OG, come on, let's go.
All right, I'm coming.
What the F is this, OG?
What do you mean?
What is this? Please, explain to me. What is this?
Okay, I have a sweater on.
You got this, a sweater on and...
This is a summer shirt.
Okay.
In case it's warm. And then this, if it gets cold, I got it with me. If I need a new shirt, I got this. We'll put this on. But if not, I'll just keep it in here. And I'm gonna use it on my forehead or whatnot. And then blue pants, always nice. Shoes, I don't care.
So I ask you to put the best outfit together,
yeah,
to dress up. And this what you put together? This one here?
I didn't try. It just happened.
It just happened?
Yeah.
So you have to go somewhere on a date or somewhere. Yeah. You're gonna just, you comfortable to go like this?
Yeah. If I go on a date, like, she'll be cool with it.
Okay.
She won't leave.
She wanna live?
No. She'll be there.
I was not expecting this, OG. Honestly, I wanna tell you.
Why?
But because I give you all options, bro.
You gave me a lot of options.
I give you a lot of options.
You did.
And you come with this outfit. I'm just surprised.
No, you've become fast friends with Gary Trent Jr., but please give me your honest opinion of his outfit tonight.
He saw me wear it first.
That's a lie, and you know it. Miss this, OG. Thank you.
Thank you.
Rod?
When you released it, did you know it was good?
Yeah, I made some in high school. And did I know I was in when I released it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Did it feel good?
It felt good.
What were you thinking when you saw it go through? And also, what do you think of the pass, Kyle?
Oh, yeah, Kyle made a great pass. He waited long enough and threw an error quick enough for me to get it off before they got to me. So it was a great pass from Kyle.
Just what was the feeling when the song go through? Obviously, we talked a few days ago. You talked about obviously missing last year, how tough that was. Maybe in a moment like this, what was that like?
It was cool. Just to get ready for game 4.